Anya to Cole. Anya to Cole, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus? Did
Marcus make it? Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion, the lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got
to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it?
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left
for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.